I'm here live from Scotch Hop Reserve for the Mid-Atlantic Junior Girls team matches.
Get out of the way, guys.
Sorry about that. Let's get to know the girls with some hard-hitting questions.
All right, if you could play one round of golf with anybody in the world, who would it be?
Smiley Kaufman, Jordan Spieth, Stacey Lewis, Tiger Woods.
What's your favorite club in your bag?
Driver.
Putter.
Driver, most definitely. 8-iron.
Favorite pre-round meal?
Probably like pizza, burgers, anything like that.
Bojangles.
A turkey sandwich.
Mac and cheese.
Spaghetti.
Pizza.
If vegetable oil is made of vegetables, and corn oil is made of corn oil, then what is baby oil made out of?
I guess babies.
Oil from babies.
Not babies.
Not babies, I hope.
If pizza is round, then why does it come in a square box?
Papa John's.
Because the circle fits inside a square.
Because people suck at geometry and didn't pay attention in high school.
You gotta make sure all the corners fit in there right, so if you give it a square, it's got a little extra ring.
I got you. Taylor Swift or Katy Perry?
Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift.
Oh, Katy Perry.
Katy Perry.
What's one thing you can't live without?
My clubs.
My dad.
Earbuds.
My pillow.
My dog.
What's your favorite golf brand?
Under Armour.
Titleist.
Titles.
TaylorMade.
TaylorMade.
It's already been built, then why is it called a building?
I guess they just put all that hard work into it. It's a cool name, I guess.
To get in your head, I don't know.
Because it's a structure.
Fair enough.
All right. Thanks for listening.
Oh, my.